The only reason we're still functioning as a hospital and clinics is because of the Aurora Prize. So it came at a very important time for us that the money from the award and also the publicity was what has kept us going this year. It was putting us good footing for the years to come. So very important for us personally.